Kevin Stefanski talked about how he has seen Baker Mayfield communicating more with his wide receivers this season in training camp.
As a quarterback, now you have a firm grasp. Now you can go get the nuance with the receivers. You can rhythm up with the tight ends and talk through it. So I think that's where we are, and I think that's any good quarterback wants to hear from the receivers, wants to hear from the pass catchers and understand what they're seeing as they go out on their routes and so that they're seeing the same thing. And I think that's a very natural thing to happen throughout the course of practice.
Let's welcome in Tim Bielik, reporter for the Plain Dealer as well as cleveland.com. Tim, it's kind of nice. I think that is a step towards kind of taking command of this offense for Baker Mayfield as well.
Yeah, it's kind of, I think, what we anticipated seeing throughout, you know, going into the second season is, you know, he doesn't have to think about what the play is. He doesn't have to get a play call and think, oh, what's Odell doing in this way? Oh, what's Jarvis doing? This is kind of that next level stuff that, you know, we kind of talk about when now he's in his second year. Now he doesn't have to think about, you know, what the plays are. He just knows them. Now we get into the nuances of those little important things. Stefanski, of course, talking about, you know, how he kind of wants to know what the receiver's thinking on each particular play. Those little details are what take an offense another level. When the quarterback's not only thinking about what the play is, but where he wants to put the football, but how the receiver sees things, what they're seeing in different coverages, every little detail that he can kind of put in his head. He's like, okay, on this play, say Odell wants to do this, and this is where I should put the football. That's where he's expecting it. Those are the kind of things you can start to build upon when you're not learning new plays, when you're not learning new terminology, when you're not doing all these things that are just the fundamental concepts of putting an offense together. This is kind of why I say when you're learning a playbook, it's like algebra. In this case here, you're starting to get into pre-calculus when you're starting to learn more and more of the details to really take an offense to a different level.